up, y'all. We have a sponsor today. He's from Good Cakes. Orange box today. This one has half the Nike logo. Got a reflective Nike on top of here. Focus. It says Nike Waffle, Vapor Waffle, Sakai. We got a Sakai collab today. But then the box is like you slide it. It's like an easy box. Stuff going on. I already had a Nike Sakai collab shoe before, and it's kind of similar to this, the waffle bottom like the other ones. I made a video on them already, my most recent shoe collection video. But yeah, Sakai likes to double everything. That's why it's got like a double sole, double swoosh, double laces. On his shoe. This is see-through. If I take this out, let's see through. You guys can see my fingers. See that? These are fake, but the seller, he's also fake shoes. Since some people in the comments of my most recent video were like, yeah, these are fake for sure. And I was like, just to make it clear for y'all, these are replicas. They look one-to-one. So yeah, that see-through, it's really breathable, it's a really breathable shoe. The red swoosh is like, you know, embroidered on, the other one's painted on, like black paint. Got the two laces. Going down all the shoe, and the laces go really down. Like you have like no toe box. Suede right here. The inner swoosh is just a red swoosh. There's no two swooshes. There's one swoosh. Look at the sole. The back's blue. With like one sole going up. It's got like little duck loops. It looks like a duck. The mouth like this and the eyes right here. Kind of see it. But yeah, it's a small swoosh on the back because it's like he's a guy on the back. There's an inside. Like it's a guy with a size tag. The size tag is connected to the sole, the insole. Two swooshes are inside two tongues. This one has extra black laces if you want a double black, or you want to remove this black one because it's different material. This one's a thinner one, much, much thinner. It's shiny. If you guys like thick black ones, it's a good one. So, because you want to do that, or double black, I don't know. I like it when one black, one white, so you can couldn't tell that there's two laces. The shoe's really confusing and trippy, kinda. So, the sponsor today is Good Kicks. Their stuff will be in the description below. Check them out. They have a bunch of other shoes, it's just one of them. Don't let me pick this one, because how unique it is. Just to show y'all, it's not just only Jordan 1s and Jordan 4s. It's okay to venture out and get a sneaker that no one else has. If you wanna get a Travis Scott or Off-White, they got those too. They got, if you want a popular shoe, they got them, trust me. But they also got shoes you've never seen before that are actually really good quality. And if you're short, it's a lot of height right there. A lot of height. They're comfortable too. These are really comfy, good for just walking in. Good everyday shoe. Good color blocking as well. I like these colors. Vapor Waffle. Sakai. Red, white, and blue, and black colorway. There is one that's like all black and white. Short shoe collection videos just with my old shoes that you guys already seen, like a rep collection, you know. Do you guys like that? Think y'all would like that. Stop focusing, it's making me mad. I don't know. I have a Discord. It's gonna be down below. Discord. Well, I wanna see y'all's shoes collections. I've seen some of y'all's. Y'all have some heat. I saw y'all's shoes. Y'all got some real heat. Good collections out there. Good collections. So you're just doing just doing Discord. Yeah. We're about to hit 400 subscribers. It's really exciting. I appreciate all y'all's support subscribing to me. I really do appreciate it. It helps me out a lot. If you guys are new to this channel, please subscribe. Be a part of the team before we hit 500. I have a good feeling we're going to hit 500 real soon. Hopefully, by this summer, I have 500. That'd be crazy. Subscribe. I might do a giveaway. I might give y'all one of these shoes. Just make sure you subscribe. So yeah. This shoe gives you a lot of height. Look at this. It's crazy. Oh, enter too. Yeah. at them. Their customer support was actually really good. They're really nice people. Understood English really well. So I took them home. The prices aren't that bad. The prices are really good, to be honest. Use my code. Use code ULTRA for like $15 off. Good prices, good prices. Sneakers are all gonna come up to my house on the same day, so I gotta make all those videos and get them out at a good time. So here's this one. I'll be uploading it as soon as I make it, so yeah. Thank you all so much for watching it and making it to the end of the video. If you guys made it this far, please subscribe and check out my other videos. I appreciate you guys so much. It's like